Oh, and down goes English, and Miz is down as well, the official in this match. Sit down! Bam! Driven into the canvas, cover by Joe. Rusev is down.
Joe's gonna get himself disqualified.
Oh, it's got a kick. Cover. Rusev. Rusev has beaten Samoa Joe.
Here's your winner, Rusev.
Introducing a ladder which will be at the disposal of all eight superstars come Sunday in order to climb the ladder. And use as a weapon.
Perhaps Rusev looking for a visual display of what could happen this Sunday.
And a harbinger, perhaps. Wait a minute. And the Miz from behind. Skull crushing finale.
Maybe not.
Keep in mind, gentlemen, the Miz is the only competitor in the Men's Money in the Bank ladder match that has won one of those type of matches before.
And now the Miz looking to provide that visual reminder.
This could very well be the scene this Sunday. The Miz would love to hold the opportunity to cash in at will.
And we would never hear the end of it.
It would be great for business. Think of the cross branding, Byron. We'd have rough ref merchandise.
Oh, stop.
It would be fantastic.
Miz has been very outspoken in the past that he wants to bring prestige to the WWE Championship. He could do that with a Money in the Bank contract in hand.
Miz has done it before. Miz has proudly held the WWE title.
And Miz understands how winning that contract, holding that briefcase, can completely change your career, completely change your life.
Oh, you see that? Inside
there is a contract that I
will cash in and become WWE champion. Don't believe it?
Look at it.
Read it and
read.
Guys,
I don't.
Miz,
you got flapjacked.
Oh.
There's no contract.
Now keep looking under the pancake.
Where's the contract? Where's the contract? New Day! Good morning!